Hey, friends, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today we share the information about Paul Rudd. Paul Stephen Rudd is an American actor. He studied theater at the University of Kansas and the American Academy of Dramatic Arts, before making his acting debut in 1991. He received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in July 2015. He was named as part of the Forbes Celebrity 100 in 2019. Paul Stephen Rudd was born in Passaic, New Jersey. His parents, Michael and Gloria, both from Jewish families, were born in the London area, UK. He has one sister, who is 3 years younger than he is. Paul traveled with his family during his early years, because of his father's airline job at TWA. His family eventually settled in Overland Park, Kansas, where his mother worked as a sales manager for TV station KSMOD. Paul attended Broadmoor Junior High and Shawnee Mission West High School, from which he graduated in 1987, and where he was student body president. He then enrolled at the University of Kansas in Lawrence, majoring in theater. He graduated from the American Academy of Dramatic Arts West in Los Angeles and participated in a 3-month intensive workshop under the guidance of Michael Kahn at the British Drama Academy at Oxford University in Britain. Rudd helped to produce the Globe Theatre's production of Howard Branton's Bloody Poetry, which starred Rudd as Percy Bysshe Shelley. 1998, began filming on a movie called Chicken Blood and Other Tales, but production was cancelled before it wrapped. Was disappointed by the final result of Halloween. The Curse of Michael Myers 1995 because filming had him believing it was going to be a high-caliber suspense film, but the reaction to the film was overwhelmingly negative. Was classmates with Matthew Lillard at the American Academy of Dramatic Arts. Was a disc jockey at bar/bat mitzvahs before he became successful. February 23, 03, married his fiancée, Julie Rudd in upstate New York. They split their time between Manhattan and New York's Hudson Valley. As of 2020, they have been together for 25 years. Prior to joining the cast of Friends 1994, he co-starred with Jennifer Aniston in The Object of My Affection 1998. Attended the University of Kansas. Is a member of Sigma Nu fraternity. His parents were both born in Britain. His father was from Edgware and his mother was raised in Surbiton, both in London. Both of his parents' families were Jewish. They moved from Poland, Belarus, and Russia to the UK. Paul's paternal grandfather, born Davis Rudnitsky, had anglicized his family's surname from Rudnitsky to Rudd, while Paul's maternal grandfather, born Louis Goldstein, anglicized his family's surname to Granville. Paul was raised in Reform Judaism, and had a bar mitzvah. He is a self-described mega fan of the television series Lost 2004. He volunteered to interview cast member Emily Duravin, whom he has never met, for Interview magazine because of his love for the series. Has 2 children with Julie Rudd, Jack Rudd born 2006 and daughter Darby Rudd born 2010. Friends with television writer Rob Thomas and John Hamm. He spray painted his name on Shawnee Mission West High School's stage wall. Another ex-Shawnee Mission West student was Jason Sudeikis. Came up with the idea of the Kelly Clarkson call out during Steve Carell's infamous chest wax in The 40-Year-Old Virgin 2005. As part of a running gag during his appearances on Late Night with Conan O'Brien 1993, Rudd often brought a clip from the film Mac and Me 1988 where wheelchair user Eric Jade Kalgori flies off a cliff while Mac watches on. Instead of showing clips from the actual movie he is there to promote. The only exception was when he came to promote Knocked Up 2007. Judd Apatow showed up specifically to make sure Rudd would not do so. Improvised the You Know How I Know You're Gay sequence in The 40-Year-Old Virgin 2005 with Seth Rogen. While on Kevin Pollak's Chat Show 2009, Rudd told Kevin Pollak that when Rudd was a freshman theater student at the University of Kansas, he appeared in a highly experimental production of William Shakespeare's Macbeth in which there were two different actors playing a good Macbeth and a bad Macbeth. Rudd played the good Macbeth. Many years later, while he was auditioning to appear in the original production of Bash Laterdy plays, he learned that the play's author, Neil Labut, had seen that Macbeth while Labut was a graduate student at KU. Rudd was worried that Labut would make the connection between Rudd and that Macbeth and would no longer want him to be in the play. They later became friends and frequent collaborators. Was billed under his full name, Paul Stephen Rudd. In his early roles, as there was already an actor in the Screen Actors Guild who took the name Paul Rudd, is an avid fan of the Kansas City Royals. Throughout the first pitch before a game with the cross-state rival St. Louis Cardinals on June 22, 2012, January 16, 2009 attended the premiere of Role Models 2008 at the Pathe de Munt Cinema in Amsterdam, Netherlands. April 8, 2009 attended the VIP screening of I Love You, Man 2009 at the Soho Hotel in London, England, UK. Played a character named George three times. The Object of My Affection 1998, How Do You Know 2010 and Wanderlust 2012. The first and third movies saw him play opposite Friends 1994 co-star Jennifer Aniston. Moreover, he played opposite Reese Witherspoon in the second movie, who coincidentally also starred in two episodes of Friends 1994 as Gil, Jennifer Aniston character's younger sister. Rudd and Witherspoon appeared in different seasons and, thus, shared no scenes with each other. Has been friends with Jennifer Aniston since they were age 21, before they both succeeded. Received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame at 6834 Hollywood Boulevard in Hollywood, California on July 3, 2015. Describes himself as a mega fan of the television series Lost 2004, starring Evangeline Lilly. The two appeared together in the film Ant-Man 2015. Huge fan of the rock band Rush. This was not only incorporated into the movie I Love You, Man, but he and co-star Jason Segel, also a huge fan, did a short film as their characters from that film, Peter and Sydney, respectively, for a short outtake film used during Rush's Time Machine tour. Rudd also did the narrating for Rush Time Stand Still, the band's 2016 documentary of its last tour. Appeared in a Super Nintendo commercial in 1991. Paul's dad was an avid Titanic historian, which, unfortunately, did not help Paul land a key role in Titanic 1997 when he auditioned. Ironically, during the Romeo plus Juliet 1996 shoot, when co-star Leonardo DiCaprio mentioned that he'd been considering the offer of the lead in Titanic, Paul urged him to go for it. In Knocked Up 2007, his character makes a reference to seeing Spider-Man 3 2007 at the movies. 9 years later, his character Ant-Man in Captain America, Civil War 2016 literally fights Spider-Man. Discovered on the show Finding Your Roots with Henry Louis Gates, JR 2012 that his parents were second cousins. His paternal great-grandmother, Angia / Ethelgiger / Geyer, was the sister of his maternal great-grandfather, Isaac Geyer. Not a relation with Emily Rudd. Born at 11:40 a.m., EDT. Chosen by People magazine as the sexiest man alive in 2021. Co-owns a coffee shop in a small Hudson Valley village with business partner Jeffrey Dean Morgan. He was nominated for the 2022 New Jersey Hall of Fame in the Performing Arts and Entertainment category.